Until I found Jesus, I never thought I'd be in this place. Oh, I'm blessed, so blessed, I'm living my life in this place. Ooh, I never knew my heart would feel again. I've been so hurt. So never knew the pain.
Kids are affected by the deaths of those kids. They went to school with them. And it's very to say, well, he was a nice boy and didn't bother nobody. So I'm going to ask y'all to pray for my children as well.
Yeah.
As they deal with the society, I was just sitting there thinking, I always say to my son, let's go somewhere. He said, I'll stay home. Mm-hmm. And now I'm kind of grateful that he wants to stay home sometime.
Yes.
You never know, the walking down the street stuff that happens. Mm-hmm. But I'm ask y'all to pray. Y'all clap your hands.
Oh!
Amen. One more time, won't you?